What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more City Skylines. And we're going to continue what I thought, which was getting our new area, our new housing area done, our new office area situated, and fixing some more traffic here and there. So let's get to it. Hope you guys enjoy, and yeah, play some video games. All right, so I see an electricity problem here. First and foremost, let's figure this out. Gonna have to connect these guys to the main electricity pretty soon here, but I'm kind of letting them grow out to the edges that way I can connect it to the actual city. So hopefully, just fix it for right now. No, we'll just go ahead and bite the bullet. I really didn't want to like cut through these, but we'll go ahead and we'll just do it anyway, cause kind of a waste of. We'll just delete it when we need to. Alright, so yeah, we can delete these now. Ooh, yes sir, yes sir. I would like to. Okay. There we go. Alright, so hopefully that'll be fine. What else is going on? What else is popping? Dead bodies. Is it covered by the cemeteries? Yes, they are. So that should get fixed pretty soon, hopefully. What over here? Still some dead body issues. Okay. Hopefully they fix that next. Let me see. How's the traffic over here? It was pretty bad over here last time, so I'm trying to check it out and see how it is. It's kind of okay. It's doing its thing. It's not too bad. Right here is still kind of a long line, but you know, it doesn't really bother me that bad. I'm about to fix this later, though. Can't keep this here for too long. It'll get worse and worse and worse. So as the city grows, it'll get insane. This is getting pretty packed. Mostly buses, though. I probably should upgrade this road while I'm at it. You know what I mean? But it should be okay for right now. Alright, what else is going on here? The city's not doing half bad right now. We're not growing very well, though. We're losing a lot of people. I don't know why, but we are. Losing a ton of people. How's the electricity over here? Not doing too well, I see. Let's connect to this now. Might as well. I don't like making that little space in between my industrial areas or in between anything. I don't like making that space in there, but it's whatever. So this was connected to what? Who was giving you guys electricity? Let me see. Doesn't say. That was weird. All right, so. Going to fast forward mode here. Okay, so what do I want to do next? I kind of want to just kind of let the city grow a little bit. This is going to grow a little bit more. This little area here should grow more and more once they get situated. Trash, we're going trash, right? It's a little bit missing spot right there, but I think it should be okay. I think it shouldn't be too much of a problem. It's right, just a little missed spot right there, but we'll see what happens. We'll fix if it needs fixing. How's the traffic going this way? Not bad at all. Okay. The bus is a little light today, surprisingly. Usually it's like a lot more people than that, but okay. Not mad at that. No traffic is better for me. Alright, so how's the traffic right here coming this way? It's not too bad. Okay. So dead body issue is starting to go away, it seems like. It's not as many as it was last time. Okay. So let's check out let me see here. Not enough customers? Are you trying to tell me? Oh shoot. Yeah, I'm buddy, I'm so sorry about that. I mean, there's nothing I can really do about that. I mean, if there's no customers there, then your stuff just sucks. Because there's like a ton of people right here chilling from the bus station. So if they're not buying stuff, your stuff is not the best, my friend. Your stuff is just not the best. Traffic here is moving a little bit better. I don't know what was going on last time. That was so weird. They were getting all types of clustered right here. So hopefully it's okay now. The traffic over here, I kind of want to fix it really quick. It's annoying me a lot. Smart. You're loyal. I kind of want to connect this to this and then upgrade this road to a bigger road and blah 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 blah, but it's already a lot of traffic in this area as it is. It's just I have to figure out a way to thin out the traffic going this way. Let's see most of you guys are going. Where are you guys going? Okay, it's very little turning right. Most of you guys going straight. Yeah, most of them are going straight. It's backing up bad now because the light has not changed yet. So most of you guys are going where? Can the light change, please, so I can see where you guys are going? Come on now. Come on. Light change, man. Come on, what you doing? Green. Are you serious? The light is still red. This light needs to be freaking upgraded or something. That's too long, man. The traffic just building up like crazy now. Yep, it is. The light still hasn't changed. Light still freaking red. Okay, now it's going. Most of you guys are going where? It's kind of like a mixture of straight and left. I wonder if I built a... Wow, it's getting pretty bad right here, too. Jesus Christ. It's getting bad going that way. Don't like that. I don't like that whatsoever. Whole area needs some tuning. This whole area in general, not just this area. I don't know what to do with this area though. This needs to go away. Let's see, I'm losing people for some reason. It's kind of making me upset. So maybe go straight over here to this area. I probably won't fix anything, but maybe it'll give it more time to thin out, maybe. I'm not sure. We'll see how that works out. We'll see how that goes. Let's see what happens there. Alright, so let's upgrade this road right here. It probably won't fix anything. I'm pretty sure it won't, but let's just do it because why not? That. And we're losing people, so let's start building some cool stuff in our city. Some more cool things. Maybe that might draw more people in. This is all industrial. I don't want the happiness to be like not utilized, you know what I mean? Because if I put it like right in the middle, it'd be cool, you know what I mean? I'd be able to get everywhere. But the fact that it's got a lot of noise pollution, let's put it right here. I mean, it's whatever. I mean, I'm not trying to be super perfect with it, but it'd be nice to have it in the middle of my city where it'd be get get more, but it's so loud that it's not really very good to have it near my housing area. Is there any more? What's the smallest one at? There we go. It still kind of knocks stuff down though. Shoot. I'm sorry, house, but you gotta go. I need some happiness over here. At the suspense of your house. Alright, so we're losing people still. So we'll have to figure out. So it seems like we need to build more stores. So we'll get the stores built. I just really don't want to build them because I'm getting a lot of. Let me see. I'm getting a lot of none of customers and all that crap. So I had to figure out a place where there's a lot of traffic. Let's find a place with a lot of traffic that I can use to. We'll put some here and there. Put them right here. I mean, it's mostly just trash trucks through here right now, but hopefully, maybe it'll get some customers. Let's see here. Probably be good to put it. So many houses, man. I don't want to delete any more houses. That's the problem. I'll put one right here too. See, I'll put one right here as well. And right here, and right here. You put some low density ones down here, maybe. Like that, like that, and like that. So hopefully that kind of fixes that. Let's find another place. I mean, we'll put some right here too. Put some more low density. We'll mix it up. We'll do half and half. I'll go half low density and half high density. Cause look at the amount of traffic right here. A lot of traffic actually going through here. It's pretty crazy. So hopefully that kind of helps bring people into my city. We'll see. Let's build some more. We'll do some low density ones right here in this area. Put a high up, low density, right, little gas station or something. So hopefully they got water. They're good. All right. So the traffic it fluctuates. It's like bad, then it's not. Cause earlier this area was freaking backed up to who knows where. Now it's kind of like flowing now. This probably didn't work at all, did it? Let me see. See, I'm connecting two main roads, which really isn't a good. You know, this is my main road right here. You can see it's really, whoa, crap. Really dense right here. Jesus, man. It's insane. I have an idea. I'm going to try something out real fast. You know what? What I was going to do is make an overpass right here. That's what I was thinking about doing. Making a little overpass right here that goes over the road. There's so many houses right here already. I think we can go ahead. We can suffice. We can go ahead and do a nice little overpass right here. Maybe that might help a little bit. Probably won't, but we'll see. Yeah, and I'll connect it like over here or something. Not sure what I'll do there, but we'll see. Let me see here. I'm not sure how I'm gonna connect. Keep go up. Okay, hold on, it's too close. I'll go back a little bit more. Back just a little bit more. Oops. And have it go up. There we go. Can go over that perfectly. Like that, and then hopefully it can. Nope. So I need to cut off a little bit more. Housing area, which kind of sucks. We'll try something cool here if I can make something kind of cool. Have it go down. There we go. Like that, and we'll put housing area back here and do some. There we go. Like that. Now, what my plan is to. Connect a intersection right here. It's gonna delete more houses, but hopefully it maybe it'll make traffic a little bit less. Maybe, not really sure how that'll work, but we'll see how that goes. we'll see. Probably won't be too much better, but we'll see how that works for us. So we'll come back here. Yeah, we'll come back here later once it kind of like. Wow, look at the traffic over here, though. There's too many intersections. So with that being said, let's get rid of this. It's a small road. It's a small road. Okay, yeah. Connect it to here like that. Then we'll connect this side to this side like that. Put some more housing areas in here. We'll see how that works out for us. Hopefully that allow them to kind of go. But the other problem really is right here. This is kind of the problem. They're not. They're stacking up right here too, so it's kind of like that's another problem. But maybe if they have more room to kind of go, maybe it'll thin out. Let's see. So we'll come back to that in a minute. Let's go check out this area again. Oh, I just changed. Where is it at? It's over here somewhere. Right here. Let's see. That didn't do too much. The problem still is that they it's just too much traffic coming this way, period. So we'll come back to that in a minute one more time. We'll let that kind of do a little bit more. See how it's check out this area. Yep, this area is doing the exact same thing again. We need to fix this. This cannot continue to happen. So let's try and make another. I'm thinking another outer ring, maybe. I don't know. I need it to not. So the people that are trying to like go directly to the other side of my city, I want to make this for you guys. This is going to be like a place you guys can kind of go. Can I go under here? Can I get under here somehow? Let me see. Maybe I just got to go under the road or something like that. Can I connect? Let me see. So that goes. I think I'm gonna go a little bit lower than that one. Whoa, no, don't go up. There we go. I'm gonna go a little bit lower. Hopefully that'll allow me to go under this. No, I can't go under. Let me see. Hold on. Let me see something. Don't pause the game, but let it continue to go. I need to make another way for you guys to be able to go a different way. Oop. Accident. Okay, so that's under that now. So hopefully I can go like this, then curve back around and maybe go like that, hook them to there, like that. So they can like go instantly instead of just clustering this all up. They can instantly go over here. I'm gonna do the exact same thing. Let me see. Yeah. So they're using it now. They're using it. Okay. So instead of going right here, they can go directly down here. So we'll come back to that and see how that pans out. The traffic here is horrendous. Is this one way? It is. It's most definitely a one way. So let's go ahead and fix that. To a two-way. Booyah. Okay. Let's see how that works out for us. It's not going to fix anything because it's just going to make this stop. So now it's two stops here now. Or three. So it's three stops here. So that might not work in the future. There's a lot of people trying to go this way. So let's see. Whoa, look at that. Jesus Christ. Man, that's our problem right there. Wow. There's our problem. So where you guys trying to go? Okay. So let's upgrade this road. It probably won't fix anything, but let's do it anyway. Upgrade this road. I think it's something I need to move. Let me see. Where's it at? I think it's right here. So bring that down here. upgrade the rest of this road. It probably won't fix anything, but we'll just see. If something's right here in my way. Do I have two over here? I do. We can get rid of that one. We don't need two. I don't know why there's two over here. Waste of money. So there we go. Get rid of that one. We'll go ahead and keep upgrading this road. There we go. And we'll go ahead and fix this. And let's check back over to my new housing area and my new office area. See how that's going. See if anything's got any problems. So we have a problem with crime. That's coverage right down the street. So shut up. Alright, so that's doing fine. How about our new resident? Well, no, everybody's pretty much moving out right now. So, or not moving out. It's because I'm destroying people's house. Oh, wrong area. I'm destroying everyone's. Where the hell am I? I'm freaking lost in my whole city. Right here. I'm so lost. Here we go. Okay. Yeah. I'm not losing people. That's mostly because I'm just destroying people's houses. But I was losing people earlier, so. Hopefully, we can fix that problem. Let me see here. So let that kind of do its thing. Losing a ton of people, actually. It kind of sucks. Let's check back over here. This area. This is a little bit better. Maybe because it's nighttime now, though. That might be why it's doing a little bit better. So you guys don't have enough workers or something like that, right? Not enough workers? I think what happened was I freaking got rid of people's houses. They probably worked here. So it might end up fixing itself. So we'll have to come back and see what happens there. Let's check back over here. And let me see. Where is it at? This area. Okay. So it didn't fix much. And this is backing up pretty bad too now. I don't understand though. Like it's just straight. There's no lights here. So there's nothing I can do about this. You guys are just not very smart. So that backing up is mostly just due to them going slow. There's nothing I can really do about that. They're gonna have to stop being kind of clunky. So this area was the bad area right here. So that kind of fixed it. I mean, seems like it's a little bit better than what it was. But we'll see in the daytime. Seems like at nighttime, the traffic is a little bit lower. So we'll come back at night and see how it is doing. Or I mean the daytime, see how it's doing. So working for you guys. I know I'm sorry, but we're losing people right now. So there's nothing I can do about that. We're gonna have to, happiness, I guess. Do I have any more? What is this? Grand Mall. Ooh. Here I owe it to you guys. I said I was gonna build something nice up here for you guys. I'm gonna do it. So I wanna add a Grand Mall over here if I can. There's kind of no way to fit this in here though. Without destroying everything. I kind of want to build over here. Because there's already room for it. See, I'm building right here. Maybe like right here. Maybe like right here. Because there's already room for it. It's high density, right? Okay, cool. Yeah. We'll build it right there. There's already room for it. So we'll build it right here. What the heck? There we go. Closer to those guys. That way they can, maybe they can not be as red as they are right now. Put it right there. Then we'll put a bunch of stores next to it. No, shoot. I mean, do that. Didn't see right here. Oh. There we go. There we go. We want to do the same right here. Put high density. Then some right here. We'll do like a nice little square. We'll do some low density. Oh. wrong button. There we go. And then some low density ones right here. And then since this is right next to, we'll do some high density in this area right here. Hopefully, don't complain about no enough customers. That will piss me off. Alright, so you got a mega mall in here now, so that should help us out. How much pollution are you giving off, buddy? Where's my noise pollution at? Right here. Okay. Man. Whew. Okay. So hopefully we get a decent amount of people to come through here for the super mall. Let's build some more cool places here. Okay, so we have a high interest tower. So let me see what the boost is for this. Cool. So all right, so we'll build this with these guys. Put it right. Oops. Right here. There we go. Sweet. Where are you? Aquarium. We'll put you over here in my old city. I want to squeeze you in somewhere, but I don't know where I can put you at, though. It's kind of not. Put you right here. Let me see something real quick, though. You guys are a little unhappy over here, though. And I could always move this freeway out a little bit more. So let's do that really quick. I'm going to put that right there next to the house over here. They get sound pollution. I'll just put more stores over there. Hopefully, I'll fix that problem. So go ahead and make this more of a straightforward like that. And then we'll get rid of some of these houses. But it kind of sucked. But yeah. Same time, we'll have more cool stuff. So there we go. And what is this? Let's see here. Alright, so what is this right here? Also, the science center. I'll also put that in this area. The science center is actually built there right now. I'll put that in this area. I'll put you like over here somewhere if I can fit you in somewhere. Let me see. Where can I fit you? I kind of want a more like squished up area though. If I can fit it in somewhere over here, that'd be nice. Like right there. I can't put it right there? Oh, is it like a mountain right there or something? There it is. That sucks. No, I want the whole thing to be used. I want part of it. Let's see. Dang it, man. It's hard to find a spot for this. Put it right here. There we go. Booyah. I don't want to delete stuff for it, but why not? Okay. And you are also a service center. Let's put you down here. I kind of want you somewhere else. Let's see. Give me a main tourist attraction right here, man. Let's put you somewhere else, actually. Let's put you maybe, I think. Can't fit you in here. It's a service center. I come on, put it with the rest of my stuff, though. Like the rest of my offices and whatnot. I want to kind of like in this area. It'd be pretty cool. Put like right here. Let me see. Put like right there. Don't mind that. Alright, so what else do we have? We got a stadium. So let's put that down here with these guys in my new area. Pretty cool. Let me see here. We'll build it in a new area. Put it right here. There you go. And we'll have electricity connect to it. I don't like doing this. Oh, never mind. I don't like doing this because I really don't like cutting my blocks in half. But we'll go ahead and connect it to that. What else do we have there, buddy? We don't have those yet. What is this? Theater of Wonders. Okay, got a modern art museum. thinking about putting that over here, maybe. I don't know. We'll save that one for right now. We'll save it. What else do we have? Anything else? What is this? Grand Library. We'll put this sucker like over here, maybe. We'll save that for later, too. Wait, what are you? Yeah, definitely putting this over here in my offices for sure. I don't know where I want to put it at. Come on, let's put it somewhere like new. We'll just connect it up with the. Come on, somewhere kind of denser, the more dense area of stuff. That's like, I can't really like squeeze it in. Too well. Put it right here. And then we'll put a windmill in here for it, just for right now. There we go. Have fun. Okay, so what else do we have that I want to build? Let me see here. What is this? A transport tower.
Let's put that over here with the, where the plane and stuff is at. I don't really mind that. Let's put it closer to these guys. Give them a little more happiness. There we go. Water? Really? Buddy, old pal. Buddy, old pal, I got your back. Okay. I'm sorry that people aren't buying your stuff. I'm sorry. I'm about to get rid of you all together because there's like no traffic in here. That's why we have all these offices with no traffic, really. It's like nothing going on in here whatsoever. It's like zero traffic. It's all trash, mostly trash trucks. It's like zero traffic from anything else. That's really, really funny. So for right now, I'll let them get abandoned, whatever. I'm just going to leave them there. Because, I mean, in the future, it will get a lot more stuff. Whoa! Whoa. No. No, 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 no. Hell no. Go out this way. Go out from this way. No. Oh, no. God, no. No. This is getting bad, too. This is blah, pretty terrible still. What about up here now? This is kind of fixed. It's flowing. But that, wow, that was insane. Let's hopefully they have that one way they can go out. Hopefully that may fix that. That was bad. That was ugly to look at. The traffic over here is getting bad too. Man. Trying to think of what I might want to do, because I don't even know. My traffic is not the best right now in any area. It's not the best. Did that little siro fix that? Okay, it did. That's. Oh, how about down there though? How about down underground when they connect? Is it getting pretty bad there? It's actually doing pretty well. I'm pretty happy to see that. Okay, cool. So it seems like the traffic that was getting all gunked up here was due to the people that were mostly coming down here and trying to go straight to my city. Traffic over here, though, is terrible. It's just plain old effing terrible. I need... I need less lights. Problem. I need to have like no lights. I wonder if I just made these smaller, but I think that making them smaller give me less bigger houses, it feels like. But I think that we need to make these smaller and hopefully it doesn't have an intersection. I think that's what it does. I think if it's smaller, there won't be no intersection. Let's just try it. Because why not? Make this smaller or make this smaller. So, and that too. And that too. So let me see. That make it, it still has a light. So that's not going to do anything. I guess it's just like if it's not a four-way. We need like less intersections. We need to have no intersection whatsoever. Jesus Christ, man. This is like getting on my nerves. Can't think anything right now. Now notice is you're not using the bus lanes. Like at all. Like, I remember when I was playing the game a few weeks or a few months ago, the trash trucks and the police stations will all go to the... Look at all the people. Oh, my God. Where's the bus station at? Oh, the metro. Oh, Lord. The people. It is just a barrage. You'd think it's a concert around in town or something. Oh, my goodness. The people are just flocking over here. This is insane. All of the people. What in the world? I have an idea, though. Yes, I do have an idea. Yes, and it will work. Yes, I know it will for a fact. This will work. I'm going to do what I did over there earlier. Which is do this. And whoa, I did not see that metro there. That sucks. Can I go over this? I probably can't. If I go lower. Drop it low, girl. Drop it lower than the metro. Booyah. And I have to go back up. Booyah. And I have to go over here. Booyah. That should actually work flawlessly. That should work very handsomely. I think that will work. Maybe. We'll have to see how they use it, but I'm hoping that they just cut out this BS. I'm thinking most of the stuff is for the metro. I feel like a lot of this traffic is metro related. So yeah. I'm gonna build one right here too. I'm gonna drop build one right here. And then we go down and go down again. No. Okay. Ground again. Then have it go down one more time. Have it connect. Oh, shoot. One button. Have it connect to about right here. Have it go right here. And connect to that thing. And hopefully they use that instead. Yep, there we go. There you go. They're going. They're using it. There we go. Yes. Nice to see. Okay, so. How's the traffic over here? It is terrible. Absolutely terrible. Wow. We're going to have to put a intersection right here for these guys. I mean, this it's not going to work. It's just, we're going to have to do it again because that's not working for us. It's not, we're going to do it like this or something. Something built right here? What is that? I'll have to move that over. What is that? It's a fire station. I'll put it right here. Let me see something. That's just covering the little area. So I'll put it right here. They'll be okay. All right, cool. So now let's go ahead and just reconnect this back to over here. It's just not going to work. I mean, hopefully that. I'm not sure that's going to fix anything, but we'll come back to that later and see what happens. This is very upsetting. All that freaking traffic. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. You're not going to work at all. So, this is too tight there, my friends. So, we'll go ahead. We'll move you to about back here somewhere. We can go back right here. I'm going to zigzag it back this way. Let me see. or like make it go like up here. Let me see something really quick. Like right there. Hold on, I'm not done yet. I don't have another one. Let me see. Well, there's nowhere they can really go. So yeah, I have to go up there. That probably won't fix anything, but we'll see what happens. No, I can't do. Well, it can always go this way. Yeah, it can always go this way and go to work. I was saying because it misses this entrance, but I could always just have them go. Let me see some. Actually, that spoke on that. I could actually just have them go. Let me see, like that, and then connect it. There we go. So if people wanna go in there, they can. This is so crazy to look at, but it works. Or hopefully it works. Let me see. The traffic is already. Oh yeah, the traffic is gone. There's zero traffic now. The traffic is bye bye. Let's check out this over here now. There's already a light here. So, with that being said, I feel like, I mean, it won't matter. I was thinking about just taking this whole little area out or something, or disconnecting or something. I don't know. I just feel like that it's two areas going to the same exact spot and may cause unnecessary. Well, not really, because if they go right here and go this way, they can come down here. Maybe less traffic come up here. There's not much. Let me see how the traffic is going. It's still pretty bad, actually. Yeah, it's terrible. Yeah, so traffic here is totally gone. There's no traffic at all whatsoever in that area anymore. But how is the traffic down underground now? Is it colliding? What's it doing? Alright, so I have them going that way. The traffic over here is still bad. The traffic up here, I should say, is still bad. It's terrible. It's really terrible. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try this. Mainly for the people. Too much going on. Do I really need this over here? I like it because it allows people to go straight over if they need to, but it's causing so much havoc. I may have to move it back or something. Let me see something really quick. Let's unpause the game. I'm about to move this. Pause it again, actually. I'm about to move it back to about right. To like right here. Make it like that. Maybe that might help us a little bit. Maybe. I'm not sure. We'll have to see. Because that is just, yeah, not good at all. Let me see here. We're still losing people in droves. And look at the traffic. Wow. That sucks. The traffic going this way seems to be going, though. The traffic that was going this way, this area is going. Now we have traffic over here. So, my plan is to, where are most of you guys trying to go? They're mostly going straight. Oh, no, turn left. Some people turn left. Yeah, there's a lot of people going left. So, with that being said, since there's so many of you going left, no, down here. This area. Let's click a little bit more. Like that. There we go. So some of you going left. Okay, let's try it. Dang it, that's too close. If I can get it to connect up here. It's too steep. Okay. That's ugly, but maybe that just might work. Because most of them are going left. So we'll see how that pans out in the future. It seems like nobody's using it whatsoever. I have another one that goes over here. I know, I'm sorry. Oh. sure where it's gonna work, but we're gonna try it. So we'll come back to that in a minute. I need things to just flow. That's the problem. I need stuff to flow and go and not do stupid things. You know, I noticed, so I have no intersections from here, from this side to go left. I noticed that. That might be a problem because people cannot go off of here. You know, I don't have any intersections that from here that go to the right. I noticed that too. Let me see something really quick. We probably need people to be able to go right from here. Where you guys going? Okay, you guys going over there. Okay, yeah. Yeah, probably, yeah. It kind of defeats the purpose of having this because they can't go to the other side either. Like, it's like no point in having this because they can't even go to the other side. So let's try. Try to make it look a little straight part. Maybe I can make a straight part here. No, I can't. So we'll try. We'll put one over. It's gonna be a mess. We're gonna try it anyway. If we can go like. Let's see, it's too close. Let's redo this whole little area. This whole road real fast. It's too close. To. My city. So let's try and make it a little bit closer to the other side of the freeway. And let's do free roam. A little closer, like right there. And then bring it back. It's not gonna work. Back to free roam. If I can curveball it back, yeah, like that. And go down. That's so ugly though. Hold on. I don't like the way that looks. Bring it back a little bit more. Cause it's so ugly. Let's see. There we go. And then we'll have it kind of curve back this way like that. And then we'll have it back to the regular form. Have it go back down again. Have it keep on going. Oh, keep on going all the way. Can you like not? Okay, so it's not going to work. We have to do some more free roam. Back this way. It's kind of not straight, but I have a curve like that. I have another one. Actually, we'll have it down here now. Wait, which way does this go? It went out. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, so I have another one like this. Come out. Let's go back to the regular again. Come out like that. We'll have it like this, right? And then we'll have another little part right here that goes. See, it didn't work at all. Let me see real fast. Let me see. Come on. No. Why can't I freaking do this? Maybe let's do this. This is so crazy. I can't do this. I don't want to connect it to that. Actually, that might be okay. Yeah, actually, it'd be fine if I did it right here. Sort of. I mean, it's kind of like a bad area, but like that, and we'll have another one that goes off from there, goes down. There we go, and then connects back up to here like that. me see if we upgraded. Came from right here, though. Sweet. No! Shoot! Accident. Total accident. Why did I put the ones with berries? I don't know. I don't know why I did that. But yeah, let's see how that goes. And another one that goes from this side to that side now, though. So, oh, wow. What the heck? There we go. Alright, so... do a few of these. It's not smart to do this, but I'm gonna try it out anyway. Do a few of these suckers. Gonna do a few of these suckers here. Not very smart, but I'm trying anyway. I'll put some this way too. Let me see. Yeah, let's try that. See how that works. And the traffic over here, people are actually using those roads on the side. A lot of people are actually a lot. Seems like that fixed some of the traffic issue here. We'll come back here and see how it pans out. Let's come back over here and check out this traffic issue. It's terrible. It is terrible. Ah, so terrible. How about down here, that little overpass? How's that working out for us? Oh, shoot, I lost it. I passed over already? Heck's it at? I can't tell. It's right here. Okay, I see it now. There it goes. Yeah, it's working pretty well, actually. I'm proud of that. I think I'm going to have an overpass right here, too. It sucks these are all high density areas. That's what sucks about it. But, and on top of that, this goes to the same area. That actually might be the key. That might be the damn answer there, boy. That might just be the answer. That might just be the answer. And connect it there. So the people that need to go this way can still go this way, come down here and go from here. And these suckers can go straight. Doesn't fix the traffic coming this way, but these people can go straight that way. Can go straight that way, down that way. These people right here can go straight on where they're going. And then they have to turn over here. So they turn to here, they need to go that way. Sweet! I deleted so many houses for that, but sweet! Alright, so hopefully when I come back, that's fixed. I don't know why I didn't do overpass earlier. I was not thinking. Alright, so what is this? What's going on? Is that a house? Still built right? What is this? I don't understand. Oh, that's gonna be gone pretty soon. Okay, that's going away. Alright, so yeah. Anyway, get that out of here, and we'll go ahead and put some little small shopping centers here. You know what I mean, boy? So there we go. Hopefully that sort of fixes that. And yeah. Hopefully that gets that a going. We'll see how that. What is going on with this dead body epidemic? Is it covered? Boy, if y'all don't fix that, you better fix that mess now. And I mean ASAP. Traffic here is kind of okay. How's the traffic over here, though, in this stupid little area? I didn't even fix it, I don't think. I make these guys go down here now. They're going this way instead. So that might not fix anything. Let me see. You know what? This is kind of not useful.
Yeah, it's not.
Sorry about that, guys. It's not really useful to have this anymore. Or at least to have this part right here. We'll leave it, but the only reason I had this here was for people that were coming from down here. They can go straight to work. So they're clustering this all up. So yeah. How's the traffic now over here? What's that? I see some over here? So the traffic over here is pretty good too now. Sweet. I fixed the traffic in this area, which is awesome. Which was a quick fix, just having a entryway to the freeway right here. That's like half the cars going that way now. So how's the traffic over here? I just fixed earlier right now. It's sitting else over here, down here more. Right there. A lot better. Next overpass there, that totally fixed it. I probably need one right here too. I probably do. I have a good idea. Dun 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 dun. Overpass time. Okay, so here we're gonna do. We're gonna do this. Gonna delete this guy. Make this guy go back a little bit more. So that way you guys can go straight forward. Get a nice little overpass over here. Back a little bit more, please. You have an idea for these both of these areas. I have an idea for both of them. I'm gonna do both of them right now. Two things at the same damn time, boy. Like that, and we have another nice little other little piece of it go this way as well. Connect on to there, like that. And then also, there's no houses really built right here yet. So what I plan on doing is connecting these two areas via overpass. Going overpass crazy, ain't I? Like that, and then have it go over and canoe. Okay, let me see some. Like that, and then having that road go under. I can't even see it. Jesus Christ. I can get like a good view of it right there. Go right to this one. Maybe like this. There we go. So that way it's only one light instead of two lights in that area. So we'll come back to that and check that out in a minute. We'll see how that flows and goes. Yeah, because these guys can go, just keep going straight down this way. They can get here by themselves. These guys can go right here and go that way. Then you get over here. Already can use this right here. Yeah, so that should help everyone out. And it's only one light right here. So it's not stop, go, stop, go. You know what I mean? So I'm going to start doing overpasses for a lot of places now. Because I don't know why I just kind of ignored overpasses. I have no idea what I was thinking. Let's go ahead and put some more houses here. I'm losing so many people because I'm destroying everybody's house. So we'll put some houses here too. Why not? And also put some low distance houses here too. And get rid of that house there. Okay. So. What else are we having? I might do something with this area right here pretty soon. I have to think though. We have to think out a plan for this area right here later on. This video is about over. Let's check out how my industrial or my office area is doing actually. They're growing. It's growing. They're probably gonna need more coverage. Yes, they do. Okay. How about right here? Let me see. Ooh, that's not covered. Not much. It's not covered much. Put a small one right here. They probably need police officers. Or police station. Put them right there. Put a small one right here. Put a small one right here. Like that. And probably need some medical. Medical, yes we do. Need some things right here and right here. Our roads are so zigzagging so long that they don't even reach like other sides. It's kind of sad. It kind of pisses me off, but is what it is. It costs more money to maintain, though. That's the problem. It costs more money to maintain them. That's probably why I'm losing so much money. So I gotta maintain the places. But money. Wait, I mess up there? Let me see something real fast. What if I'm... Dang it. If I move something over here. Yeah, that's not good. It doesn't get covered. That sucks. So we need two. Jesus Christ, man. Alright, so far we're okay. Electricity will get to you very shortly, my friends. So sit tight. It's right, like literally right there. Hold on, let me see something. Okay, both of you guys need electricity. Oh my gosh, you guys freaking serious right now? Are you connected via no need for? Yeah, okay, cool. They don't need. Oh, I just really did that. I really just did that. No way. Let's do this. Put my office back in here. Get that. There we go. Offices are getting built. We have to cover these areas pretty soon. Because they're going to. This area isn't covered either. Jesus, man. These roads suck when it comes to. I'm pretty sure it's good traffic wise though, but they suck when it comes to covering for like the usefulness. Or my putting some police stations here to get idea. Water? How the heck did I miss that? Wow. It's amazing. Alright, so yeah, we need a police station here. Boom, right there next to these guys. I saw another thing that was just red. What was it? It was this. Fire station needs to get built. About right there. So let's see now. How much is covered now? Quite a bit. Not that much, though. Not that much as I need, but should be okay. This is actually not covered. Put it right here. How about when it comes to the. Oh, you know, it's too far away. Dang it. Got to move this, actually. Put right next to that guy. Alright, so hopefully I fix it, right? Here we go, cool. So my industrial area is slowly growing. We are getting, like, no money, no income whatsoever. Noise pollution, I thought so. Oh, no, this is not covered by police. Oh, wow, this whole area is kind of, like, naked to the police force. All together. Probably need fire station 2 right here. Okay, let's put a cemetery 3 right here. Probably need another hospital. Put right here too. Put that sucker like over here somewhere. Let me see. There we go. Like that. Probably need police officers as well. They do. I just built one. Fire station. Let's build one right here. Put a big one right here. They need one over here too though. They're building over here now. Oh, they're buying my houses now. My low density houses. I think they're gonna buy these lower end houses. I'm pretty sure. Let me show you guys. I'm pretty sure this is all gonna get filled in first. This all the low density areas gonna get filled in first, and then this later. I don't even think this over here is full. Even the parts I haven't edited yet. Yeah, even the parts I haven't. Hold on, we gotta fix these parts right here fast. I think even the parts that I didn't even reconstruct aren't even full. So let's get one of these filled in. Yeah, right here, I did nothing here in a long time. Same with here. So, yeah, they're just not buying high-density houses just yet. The traffic is still not the best right here. I don't like it. But it is what it is. It is what it is. It should be okay. Yeah, most of those are parked cars anyway. So, yeah, guys. Still not the best. Still not the best. I'm trying to think. You know what? We don't. Wow. I didn't fix anything. This is terrible, man. Both ways. Mostly this way. Yeah, nobody's using this. Like, nobody. So we don't really need this here anymore. So we'll just go ahead and trash this all together. Let them go that way. They need to go that way. And hopefully, maybe that'll fix something. Probably not. I'm trying to think. You know what I'm going to do for you, buddy? You know what I'm going to do for you? We're going to totally cut this off. Make this go this way. Like so. And then wow. That's not going to work at all. What if I had it, instead of connecting to that, go straight forward into to here. We'll try that. That's probably not going to work. We're going to try it anyway. because it's basically the same thing, but not none of this traffic here. So we'll come back and see how that pans out. So yeah, that's going. It's doing its thing. The traffic here is actually, wow, they're backing up here now. Ay. And this traffic is even all that better. My friends. This fix nothing. I wonder if I make this. I try to make this something simple. I want to try to make this bigger. If it fix anything, I'm pretty sure not. I wonder if I make this a wider. I need to end this video though. We'll have to fix this in the next episode, which kind of sucks, but it is what it is. Let's delete this little bit right here. Let's skip this out here for a quick second. Upgrade you. Hold on, guys. This is kind of being a pain in my rear. Ay, my friend. You are pissing me off. I want to smack you. Why are you going the wrong way? What is going on with? Oh, let's update this. Why are you facing the wrong way now? Thank you. Don't do that. You're smarter than that. You're smart. You're loyal. Don't do that. Put it down here, maybe. I can do that. Okay, and then we'll have this other one go this way, alongside this guy, like that. We'll see how that pans out. Probably not well, but we'll try it anyway. Traffic here is terrible. The traffic over here is terrible. The traffic over here is still terrible. And now we have traffic over here that's up the yin-yang out of nowhere, out of the blue. I'm guessing for this new shopping center, maybe? Yes? No? Maybe? It's annoying. Not much. It's very, very annoying. What I am thinking of doing is getting rid of this stop-and-go intersection right here, all together. Something, or something like that. What I actually think I might want to do is put a overpass here. Let's get out of this little mode here we got going on. Thank you. I know I'm deleting more houses. I know that sucks. I was thinking about putting an overpass right here and have you guys go under, click this side right here. This gets no traffic whatsoever right now. Maybe that might fix a lot of my problems. So let's try that. I'm not having very good luck here with traffic. Yeah, so let's try that. Let's give that a go. Put a nice overpass right here. I'm going to lose so many people, but I'm okay with that. I'm going to fix my city first. City comes first, people second. There we go. All right. Okay. And then we'll have a nice little road that goes from here to here. To the, it's a freaking basketball court there. Hold on, let me move that. Check right here. Yeah, why not? Alright, so where's that? Okay, yeah, it was right here. Go under, can you go under here please? It won't fit.
a smaller road. Let me see. This overpass is long enough or big enough. And on top of it, it's the wrong type of road altogether. This is a trial, guys. Just give me a second to figure this stuff out. I try to figure stuff out. So hopefully that fixes something. So you guys, I'm going to end it right here. We'll have to see how this pans out in the next episode. Hopefully it's not too terrible. How's the garbage over here? Not covered whatsoever. And the same with that. So put it right here. Trash wise, I'm going to have to find a place to put do the trash, man. The trash is not getting to this area. Yes, it's not gonna work. It's too zigzaggy. I need to put it somewhere where it's not going to affect my city, though. That covers all of that. I'm thinking of making this. No, it's too dense over here, though. I like to keep it like not. Dang it, man! I need trash to cover it, though. These areas are really hard to cover, man. For some reason, they're just not connected very well. Like, actually, I can connect, probably get it right here, connect it right here. That probably might fix it. And connect it right here or something. Because it's not connected too well. And I need to get these areas. If I put it like right here, and just like get rid of all these areas like, for. I'll put it right there for right now. Now I'll get rid of. Did it cover that area for right now? It did. Okay, cool. And then I'll just get rid of in the housing area right here. For right now. And then we'll figure out what we can do about that in a minute. So that way at least they're covered with the stuff. So. There's that. Sucks, but. Let's move this. I'm trying new designs. It's not working out too well for me. Not working out too well at all. What was I saying earlier? I can connect what to what? Let me see. Yeah, I can probably connect this area to this area here. That was trash out a little bit. This area is just not really well connected all together. Thing is, I don't want too many intersections. Noise pollution. Great. I like this being here too, which sucks. Alright, so, in the next episode, guys, we'll go ahead and continue and fix the little problems we have here and there, which includes traffic, which that worked out pretty well. This little overpass works out pretty good. I kind of like it. So, yeah, so your next episode, guys, we'll go ahead and, yikes, I didn't see this at all. But, yeah, next episode, guys, we'll go ahead and fix this traffic area.
or the traffic in the in my city, and we'll watch the industrial area keep growing, which it is doing quite nicely, and get that covered with, you know, fire stations and all that stuff, etc. The traffic over here is pretty terrible, so we're going to fix that next episode. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoy it. I will catch you in the next one. Trust me, we'll get this city up and running nice and smooth with no traffic. But for right now, just got to fix the bugs here and there and try new things. Right now, it's just, it's so dense, man, that it's going to be hard. We need some reconstruction here and there. We got a crazy dead body epidemic, too. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. And stay tuned for next episode. Have a nice day. I will see you later. Peace.